Radiation, both natural and man-made, is all around us. But nuclear plant accidents, like the one in Fukushima Daiichi, have sparked fear in people about the massive harmful destruction they cause. This has led to many misconceptions regarding radiation, even though we are exposed to it every day. Hello, I'm Dr. Leung, an emergency physician and clinical associate professor of the Emergency Medicine Unit of the University of Hong Kong. This module, Radiation Emergencies, will be the first of our series of e-learning modules on CBRN, or Chemical, Biological, Radiation, and Nuclear Emergencies. We will first introduce you to the basics of radiation, like the differences between ionizing and non-ionizing radiation, and how to measure it. Next, we will explore what happens to the human body when exposed to radiation. By going down to the basic building blocks of life, atoms, and seeing how radiation affects them, it will help you to better understand why ionizing radiation is so damaging to the body. Nevertheless, we will show you how to protect yourself with emergency department preparedness measures, such as the use of personal protective equipment and decontamination procedures. Although this module is primarily for the use of first responders in radiation emergencies, it is also suitable for the general public who are interested in knowing more about radiation. Dr. Karen Fan, Dr. Rex Lam, other colleagues and I will try to ease your fears about radiation as we get through the course. So please enjoy.